मॉर्निंग कैडेट, टुडे आई एम डूइंग अ प्रैक्टिकल ऑफ फैमिली डिस्क्रिप्शन ऑफ फैमिली सोलेनेसी, बट राइट नाउ वी डोंट हैव अ प्लांट ऑफ सोलेनेसी फैमिली, दैट्स व्हाई वी आर टेकिंग अ प्लांट ऑफ फैमिली कॉनवॉर्नकुलेसी, दैट इज प्लांट इज कॉल्ड मॉर्निंग ग्लोरी और बेशरम, और वी कैन से द साइंटिफिक नेम इज आइकोमिया कॉर्निया, आइकोमिया कॉर्निया, दिस इज द सिंपल नेम ऑफ दिस प्लांट. So that is almost the similar of family Solanaceae. So that is simple to learn that different kinds of part to study. So first of all, we are trying to floral part of this plant. So that is a shrub. First of all, the plant is shrub. In the flower, start with the number one flower. The flower is complete. What is the mean term is complete? Complete means if the calyx, corolla, androecium and gynoecium is present, that is called complete. So first of all, the flower is complete. Number two, pentamerous. The term is pentamerous. The pentamerous means calyx, corolla and androecium all in multiple of 5 or 5 in numbers. That's why the term is pentamerous. And hypogynous. Hypogynous means ovary superior. That is, we can say, because the calyx, corolla and especially androecium or calyx is a below the ovary. Ovary is a superior ovary. So that is a simple term of flower. Complete, that is bisexual, pentamerous and hypogynous flower. Simple. Then after inflorescence, inflorescence is cymose. Cymose means if the flower attached in the floral axis, that is the last point of flower. So that is called racemose type of, cymose type of inflorescence. So now we start number one, calyx. So start with point calyx. Calyx. So we have some terms. So number one, numbers of calyx. So number one, it's a 5. Calyx unit is sepal. So 5 sepals. Number one. Number two, sepals jointed or free. It's a free. You can see that it's a free. Three sepals. So free means gamosepalous. The term is gamosepalous. Gamosepalous. 5 sepals, gamosepalous. Then after, the estivation of sepals. So one is completely out inside, one is completely out inside, and one completely inside, and one completely outside, and rest of some of the inside and outside. So that kind of termination is called, you can see that the one is completely outside, one, and two is completely outside. So two completely outside and two completely inside. Two completely outside and two completely inside. And one is inside and outside. So that terminology is called, imbricate type of estivation. Imbricate. So that is about the calyx. So we can remove the calyx with the help of forceps. So that is a calyx, one, two, three, so that is the calyx of this plant, that is the calyx. Color is green. Then after corolla, the colorful part is called corolla. The second one is corolla. Corolla unit is petal. The plural form is called corolla, singular form is called petal. So that is called corolla or petal. The number of petals, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So number of petals is 5. So means 5 petals. It's a jointed. It's a jointed. That's why the term is called. That is the polycephalus, and that is called gamocephalus or gamocephalus. So if the corolla is jointed, so jointed means gamo, or 3 is poly. So calyx is 3, that's why it's called polycephalus. The corolla is jointed, that's why it's called that is called gamocephalus. So that is a 5 in number. So we can remove it. अच्छा वो नहीं है पेंसिल पेंसिल
थोड़ी बात नहीं है
बड़ी दो सो दैट इज अ सो दैट इज अ कैलिक्स यू कैन सी दैट That is the calyx. So, that is the calyx. That one, corolla. Calyx, corolla. That is the corolla. Now, the third one is androecium. The unit is stamen. So number of stamen, first of all, you have to count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 2 upper side, you can see that 2 upper side, 3 in lower side, so 5 stamen. Then after polyandrous. Means they are 3 polyandrous, and we can take a 1 androecium with the help of forceps. That is the 1 androecium. So the term in the androecium is that is called anther. Anther, and that is a filament. The anther and filament connected to each other. That point is called connective. Anther, filament, and connective. And that is the anther. If the anther connected on the base with the help of base, so that's why the term is called basifixed. And the anther is in bilobed, that is called bilobed. So bilobed anther, polyandrous, and basifixed, and number is 5. So that is term about androecium. So that is a calyx, corolla, and androecium. The next thing is you can see that type of ovary is called superior ovary, because calyx, corolla, and androecium rises below the ovary. That term is called superior ovary. So first of all, number 4 and last one is gynoecium. Okay, then pistil, the unit is pistil or carpel. So first of all, we can take a ovary, so that is all androecium ovary. So that is the part of gynoecium. It means pistil. The uppermost part is called stigma. That is a stigma. Then style. The last one is called ovary. Stigma, style, ovary. So that is the term of simple gynecium. Stigma, style, and ovary. Stigma, style, and ovary. So first of all, the ovary is superior. Number one. Number two, the term is called ovary superior, and if you cut it and syncarpus, superior and syncarpus. Syncarpus means the ovary is fused. Syncarpus and superior. If you cut it with the help of blade, if you cut it the TS of the ovary, you can able to understand how many chambers present in this ovary. So finally, you have to cut it with the help of a sharp blade, very fine chambers, put it on the brush. Put it on the slide and you have to observe it. For example, you have a bud also. If you want to a good TS, you take a bud. You can take the bud. That is the gynecium. You have to cut in proper TS. Then after you observe it with the help of simple microscope, you can easily identify the number of ovaries. So that is a bilocular. Bilocular and axile placentation. Bilocular and axile placentation. So that is about this family. So similarly, you take any kind of flower, you can easily identify calyx, corolla, endosium and gynecium with the help of simple terminology. It is also present in your book as well as your practical book, your NCERT book and practical book. So that is a simple practical about dissection of flower. Thank you.